What's up, everyone? So what does a $4 screen cleaning look like? All right, so these screens are pretty hit. I've got this idea. There's a connector here. I got this idea from Anthony, the window cleaner, of just using the Waterfed brush as the scrub brush. Flip it over. See how dirty this thing is? But Eric, why do you charge $4? Well, I'll tell you. Alright, there's one side. I have 81 screens to do. We can keep this running because it's not pure water. We can just tap it. Tap this side. And then what we do is we take this. Make sure that all the edges are nice and clean first. That's $4 cleaning for a screen. Move to the next screen. But Eric, this one's smaller. You're right, doesn't matter. Are a bit harder. I'm trying to do it on video, get myself soaking wet, but normally I just hold it on the ground. Same thing. Wiping around the edge. There's $8 now we've just done. Another smaller one. Again, this idea I got for using this here from Anthony the window cleaner, so big shout out to him and his brother. He's a cool dude. He was right in my same town. Good kid. But this is making my life way easier. Okay. Shut that down. Tap it. Tap. $12. But see, a lot of you guys are just giving these away. I have no idea why you're giving all that money away. $12. Alright. Next screen. The smaller one. I normally do them a little different because I can't point it down. Normally I do it like this. Eric, why are you smacking him against the sidewall? Because my bucket's in the front of the house. Alright. There's 16 bucks I did in screens. In less than 5 minutes. That's how you guys do it. Till next time.